seems like a good object lesson. Like, Lana is drinking this water off the cement. And I just asked her, do you want water? I can give her water. It's like Jesus. It's like we're trying to drink the water of the world. All these stuff that are definitely not in comparison with what he has to offer. He's offering us the water of life. So, Lana, we're gonna go get you some better water right now.